It really meant something to me. It meant more to me than I thought it was going to. When I accepted the award, I thought it was a nice thing to do. But what I'm so grateful for, it's given me an opportunity to pause and think about the person I was 30 years ago when I first got a degree here, which I actually worked for, because I didn't work for this one, and today. And, you know, a lot's gone on. And as I said on stage, you know, I'm not the best at anything, but I'll give it a go. And that's all anyone can do. Well, now I'm a doctor, I'm going to open a practice. I'm going to start doing operations and see how I get on. I mean, because they make loads of money, don't they? So probably start with plastic surgery and doing noses.